who, despite having a terminal illness, shows up to work and helps people with substance abuse issues every fucking day.
The guys, the dreams.